I don't need to actually go there to write about it.
Have you heard of Fuxing Park?
Sure. It's a park with hordes of people and beggars.
Beggars, I think maybe you're thinking of your parks here. 10,000 trees.
In China?
Or maybe more. Covering the walkways which crisscross the sea. So green, green.
Green? The air is so polluted, everyone wears surgical masks.
No, David, we're the ones saving the planet. The mattress, flower bed, new each season. Borders, pathways, so wide and pristine. And
there can't be flower beds. Chinese people would crush them on their bicycles. That's how people get around over there.
Maybe 50 years ago, there's fountains and chess and people sipping tea and laughing unless they lose. And statues in shade for practicing Tai Chi and waiting without your shoes. David, Kwin Chu is the oldest form of Chinese opera. And sometimes a crazy experimental performance artist will be nearby practicing her show.
Whoa. There are no performance artists in China.
What makes you think that?
No one can express their feelings over there. All thought is censored.
Really? And what about your thoughts? 10,000 trees.
This is America. My mind is completely free. Completely.
Covering the walkways which crisscross the sea.
I think.
So green.
See it.